The reports they provided us were heartbreaking. They were horrific. It's shocking that this can happen here in Canada. It's gut-wrenching. And reading those reports was the hardest thing I've done as premier.